Okay, so I want to talk about pre-writing. When you're pre-writing, you should remember that there are 5 phases in writing a paper. I want to focus on the first 2. The first step is to brainstorm. Brainstorming helps you come up with ideas and topics you might want to write about. The second step is outlining. Outlining helps you stay organized before you even start writing the paper. There are many ways you can outline. I want to talk about 3 specifically. There is the list method. This is where you list your ideas and write underneath them possible subtopics. This is the most common way people write out their outlines. Then there's the cluster method. This creatively helps you put your ideas out. It doesn't have to be in any order, but you can free write your ideas and then start to organize them. I would put your thesis in the middle of the cluster to help you stay focused on the topic. Then there's my favorite, the box method. This one I like because it kind of mixes the other 2 methods together. I can see a little bit of the list, but also some of the box method put together. There are some other points about pre-writing that I want to talk about as well. You can certainly use Google, but try to stay away from random blogs and Wikipedia. You want reliable, credible sources. Also, your thesis statement should be the sentence that summarizes your essay. You are free to change the thesis as you write, but come up with one as you start to outline and get your ideas together. For example, I would put the thesis statement at the top of the list method. I would put it in the center of the cluster, and I would put it at the top of the box method. So you can refer back to your thesis statement as you write out your outline. The thesis you write is going to support the outline, and then that'll eventually get you to your first draft. Then you will start to write your body paragraphs. This will support your thesis. The body paragraphs support the thesis, and you want to make sure you have a solid thesis. Even if you change it later, you want something to base your paper on. I hope this helps.